There's an extra championship point for qualifying in first place. You're in position 10, and your teammate is 16th on the grid. You need to beat your event rival. They're not going to make it easy, though. Is at the back of the pack. It's up to you to bring the points in, and you're 2 seconds ahead of them. You've got a few dents, but nothing mechanical. You're in position 8. They're right in front of you. 4 laps to go. Your event rival is near the back of the pack. On to lap 2. You're keeping up with the pace. Your teammate is at the back of the pack. It's up to you to bring the points in, and you're 2 seconds ahead of them. Back of the pack, it's up to you to bring the points in, and you're 3 seconds ahead of them. All good bar a couple of dents. Pack. it's up to you to bring the points in, and you're 4 seconds ahead of them. You've got a few dents, but nothing mechanical. Last lap, let's push through now. Back of the pack, it's up to you to bring the points in, and you're 3 seconds ahead of them. All good bar a couple of dents. You picked up some cosmetic damage, that's all. You're in position 7, 2 seconds to the car ahead. Final lap, let's get out of mid-pack. Nice, you finished ahead of your event rival. On track to hit the team target. You're in position 10, and your teammate is second on the grid. Your event rival is sitting in mid-pack. Your team teammate is near the back of the pack, and you're 4 seconds ahead of them. Not always going to be this easy though. You'll need to push yourself.